We live on one level of existence, but there are others. These hidden dimensions of reality are everywhere, far away, across the light years, beneath our feet, and even inside you and me. We are made of atoms. There are more atoms in your eye than there are stars in all the galaxies of the known universe. The same is true of any solid object larger than the tip of your little finger. I'm a collection of 3 billion, billion, billion intricately arranged atoms called Neil deGrasse Tyson. You're a similar collection with a different name. We don't usually think of ourselves this way because that level of reality lies beyond the realm of our senses. But we're not going to let that stop us. We can go deeper into the wonder. Atoms let matter do funny things. To understand water, you need to know what its atoms are doing. Every molecule of water is composed of 2 tiny hydrogen atoms attached to a larger oxygen atom. That's why we call it H2O. If it's not too hot or too cold, the molecules can slide and tumble past each other. There's still some stickiness between the molecules, but not enough to lock them into a rigid solid. That's what makes something a liquid. The sun warms the water. And with more energy, the molecules move faster. That's all that temperature is. Those molecules are moving fast enough to break the weak bonds that hold them to their neighbors. That's evaporation. The air we breathe is made of nitrogen and oxygen molecules with a scattering of water vapor and carbon dioxide. Incoming, that's condensation. A dewdrop is the momentary triumph of condensation over evaporation. And while it lasts, it's a little cosmos with its own worlds, creatures, drama. To explore the far-flung realms of this dewdrop, we're gonna need a ship. One with twin engines, science, and imagination.